Good morning!
Welcome back to Mangi da Noi!
We're here again today and we're gonna cook?
Yes, what are we cooking?
Babà!
It's originally from, is a Napolitan from Naples recipe. It's very ancient and very loved by people that lived in there.
Yes, this is actually a request that we had, so...
For Alessia?
Our friend, so we wanna make sure... you know, we show her how to do it. And
is for the babà is 350 grams of flour, 25 grams of sugar, 8 grams of dry yeast, 400 grams of eggs, 130 grams of butter, and 6 grams of salt. For this time,
we're doing a sugar syrup. So we have 1 liter of water, 350 grams of sugar, 80 grams of honey, 1 lemon zest, 1 orange zest, 1 cinnamon stick, and 100 ml of rum. The ingredients we're gonna use today, we're doing half of the quantities because otherwise we'll just be eating babas for the next week.
We need to start with the syrup so it can cool down and the aroma will develop a little bit better.
Okay, let's start. And so we prepared all the ingredients for the dough. We have the flour.
It's a mix of zero flour, bread flour, and a little bit of manitoba.
Then we have butter with vanilla seeds and salt. We have sugar. We have 400 grams of eggs that I can't tip over. And we're gonna mix all together and get it all ready.
If you like this video, thumbs up. And remember, that we are doing cooking classes. We are in Sydney.
Yes.
So if you like to cook with us, to learn or whatever, just let us know and we are happy to do it.
You can look on our website. We have some ideas for what we could be cooking for you.
Or you can ask what you want to cook.
Just get in contact with us.
With this mixer, we start with the liquid first. In the kitchen, you can do differently with the flour, but here we need to add all the eggs at the beginning. Then we switch on.
Start mixing.
Slow speed. We add. We did a mix with the flour and the yeast. So we slowly add to the eggs.
The butter and the sugar.
We add the butter and the sugar. The sugar.
After a few minutes, now we're gonna start adding the butter.
Slowly. Wait that it will be absorbed before you add the other one.
Right.
We are back after 2 hours.
So we let the dough rest and this is how it looks now. It's like a little balls into the... So you don't really need to do much. You just try and make a little ball out of the dough and so we're gonna let it rest for probably around an hour, but when the dough will be raised and we'll get to the top of the surface, it means it will be ready to be put in the oven. So we just need to wait. So we got the syrup, the sugar syrup, and we're gonna dry it. So we're gonna get the liquid and we're just gonna leave everything else in the pan. That's it. So we now drying the syrup, and so what we need to do next?
We will reheat at 40 degrees of temperature. We need to add the rum, and then it's ready for our babà when they will be cooked.
Okay, in the meantime, the babas have been resting a bit more, and as you can see, they are nice and fluffy, and they are almost aligned with the border of the cake. So I think we're ready to put them in the oven.
Yeah.
Okay, so the babas are in the oven now, 180 degrees, and we let them cook for 20 minutes. Okay, so after 20 minutes, we see how they were going. Look at that. So this is what we were hoping to achieve. They are like a beautiful mushroom shape. They're rice, they're golden, so now we're gonna let it rest for a little and then we're gonna start putting the syrup in them. Okay, so now we got a tuzzo.
What's going on?
Ok, so we done some holes in the babas. What we're doing now is we put in the in a bowl and we're gonna start adding the syrup on top of it. Don't worry, the babas are usually quite wet, so be generous. And after these, they're gonna be ready to be eaten. Okay, we done our babas already. So we cook them, we put the syrup in it, and we're literally ready to eat.
Yes, if you want, you can finish with a little splash of gelatin, if you like.
Yes, just to make it shiny, but...
Right, like that. And we hope they are nice and good, for sure.
Please give us your thoughts. Hopefully you like them as much as we do.
And thumbs up, and remember that we are doing cooking classes, if you like. Bye.
Bye.
You should try.
Well done.
Buon appetito.
Buon appetito, sì.